Yep.
One of those days, you know, we were. Yeah. We were needing a day to put pipe on Chris's truck. I was beginning to think it's going to be a Saturday or a Sunday that I did it, but God provided us a day in the middle of the week. Chris got wet yesterday pumping, and Bill's getting wet right now. So, but yeah, today's the day. We're gonna put pipe on this thing today. So, y'all stay tuned, I guess. Find y'all a good spot to witness all this. See how this one's rusted up. I guarantee when they put that gasket in there, they didn't put any grease. It won't fix it 100%, but it'll get close.
Stop the light.
That, it helps your gaskets last longer too.
Hey, what?
It helps your gaskets last longer.
Oh yeah. Too long.
Huh. The trucks have hit the back so much that Chris had to put a little wedge in here to straighten everything out. I don't know where to begin to figure out where what needs to be moved, but I think we're parking stops.
Yeah.
Back here is what they think we are.
When everybody stops, they're at the right spot.
Yeah. Yeah, you think it's about right?
Yeah, that's about how it was.
Okay. Okay. I'm gonna grind just a little bit of these, all these tips off. So this thing, this must be a little thicker than the other one I had on there. So all that is just to hold it there. It's not like it's a clamp for the seam or anything. Shouldn't be a big deal. Okay, we got through this hurdle here. Of course, now we go in the turret, but once we get up out of the turret, the rest of it's pretty decently fast. I mean, I say fast, it's speedier than this end and then up in there. What slows you down there is just basically the elbows on the ends, because a couple of them are hard to get to and you got to kind of hold your mouth just right and all that. But we seem to get all this lined up and all attached. So next we're taking this pipe off and that elbow, and the piece going up in the turret, we'll take that loose. Now we'll get those three things out, put those three things loose in, then we'll go to the elbows coming out of the top of the turret and get those, because it's got a different type of clamp on it. It's got four bolts, two on each side of the clamp, and you got to get those angles just right to be able to get everything to match up. So anyway, that's where we're at. So we gotta do some finagling in here. Not sure how much video, and it's a good thing too, we got gaskets leaking inside the turret. So it's a good time to, of course, you see all that crap there that gets in there from leaves and stuff, but it's a good time to get in there and get that stuff changed out, get all new elbows and that kind of stuff. So I'll hodge a little bit. Bringing the boom back around. Got all the everything. This goes. We got new elbow. All this is all been replaced. What do you see? All deck pipe. Bottom of the turret, new turret pipe, and so now we got to rebuild the two elbows coming out of the turret. And then we can start on all the boom pipe.